We've seen no indication that they have done that. We continue to stand by the protection of journalists that are anywhere in the world, certainly covering conflict. Journalists and their jobs and their ability to report needs to be protected by any nation waging war. And we've been very, very consistent on that.